Almighty God, that you have refreshed us through the salutary gift. And we implore you that of your mercy, you would strengthen us through the same in faith toward you and in fervent love toward one another. Through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. The Lord be with you. Blessed be the Lord. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. The congregation may be seated as we join together in singing our closing hymn number 417. Once again, we do want to welcome each and every one of you to our worship service this morning. We pray that this has been a spiritual, uplifting experience to you as we continue to praise God and thank Him for giving us His Son, Jesus Christ, to be our Savior. I have one announcement. Does anyone else have any announcements? In the back.
We're at the point where we're going to decide whether or not we're having the sausage supper this year. And we need commitments from some of our younger members and the members that have always been with us as to whether or not you can help. And if we don't have enough help, we can't help. We have a number of our regulars that are fighting illnesses or surgeries and they can't help. So it's up to everyone here. And just remember, money can
Anyone else?
We had a board meeting all night at 7. That probably is very not good.
No, it's not. So, did everyone hear the board's meeting tonight?
Tomorrow night.
Or tomorrow night at 7. Anyone else?
We have a dark box in the back, and we started everything here this, the time this month to do it. To see if I have to pray and make a way. Yeah, they thought we, just got going.
Never let a lady go before pastor. She just stole my announcement. But it probably means more coming from you than me.
We can always say pastor.
So, don't forget that, it is, PLMA mic collection today, so, if you have mics to go, put them in the basket. And so with that, may God bless and keep each and every one of you as we continue to go forth as his people, proclaiming unashamedly the wow message of the gospel.